Future Year 7s, I'm Mr. Tolly here. Great to meet you. I'm your potentially future history teacher. I'm one of three history members in the department. We've got Mr. Berry, who's the head of history, and we've got Miss Nuttall. When you join us, you've got loads to look forward to. We've got the Normans, we've got medieval England and the Black Death, we've got Henry VIII and the Tudor period and all of his wives. We've got England, the English Civil War, Charles I. We've got the French Revolution. And then hopefully, when you join us in year 8, we've got the Industrial Revolution, the British Empire, we've got slavery, World War I, the Holocaust, the suffragettes, and we've got the Campaign for Equal Rights in the UK. So we've got loads and loads and loads we're gonna get through. For you as well, we're on a Key Stage 3 After School Club where we study the history that you want to study. So you choose a topic that perhaps you've not seen in a school before and you want to study that, and you'll be in charge of that. So we look forward to meeting you. Hope to see you real soon. See you soon.